AI is driving data center evolution. I lead and manage a global IT organization that supports 150,000 employees across more than 230 locations. With the uncertainty that we see today with growing demands of AI, we really need to get our hands on insights about the power and cooling consumption within our data center environments. We looked across the industry to solve problems with visibility into the current carbon emissions that are being emitted. We quickly realized that we actually have those products within Schneider Electric, so we started implementing our own products at our sites, such as Smart UPS, racks, and also DCIM software solutions, to show that we can do this on our own. With our UPS products, we were able to increase our uptime by 6 times and reduce 50% of our day-to-day tickets. We had ambition of reducing 5% carbon footprint year over year for 5 years, totaling 25%. However, through rolling out our products, we were able to reduce our carbon emissions and energy consumption by 30%. And that could not have been possible without insight that we received through our products. Our mission is to provide safe, reliable energy, and by incorporating some of these programs internally, we're able to demonstrate that we can be an impactful partner for our customers and the rest of the world.